are ready to get started on our Christmas program. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Miss Warren. I'm the proud principal of Dixon Elementary, which is a wonderful school with wonderful students and teachers and parents. What makes it so good is that we have your support behind us, all of our parents, grandparents, aunts, and uncles. We appreciate each and every one of you. Christmas is a wonderful season, and it's also a crazy season. We're all running around trying to get 500 things done. We've been working with our kids to do songs, but Christmas programs are very important for us, and they're very important for our children. These are memories that they will have forever. Practicing and performing is very important for your kids. It's important for us as parents and for grandparents. Our kids are busting at the seams. They are so very excited to perform for you. And what we're going to do is we're going to have each group, we have some of our clubs that are performing also. They're going to come in, they'll come in the side, they'll come out. So it's very important that you remain quiet. Remember to remind your little kids to be a good audience, because our kids have worked very, very hard. We have lots of speaking parts. Lots of our kids have worked hard, but they're new at speaking. So I ask that you remain in your seat and help your little kids, the ones that are here, to be a good audience and listen. The other thing that I ask of you is that you don't leave the auditorium to go get your kids right when they're through, but you wait to the end of the program. I know it's cold outside. I know the weather's nasty. But remember, the kids have worked so hard, and they're so excited, and it really hurts their heart when people get up and walk out, and they're in the middle of trying to perform. So I ask you to please remember your audience manners. We do have a few chairs on a rack for those in the back. We might be able to squish in some in our bleachers a little bit. We do have several people that are coming in. But I do appreciate, again, getting out in this terrible weather, but that's what happens in the winter, isn't it? And again, I appreciate you very much. I appreciate your time, bringing your kids to school and helping us have practice. And our after-school programs, all of our clubs that practice, you're going to see our dance team, our cheer, our choir, and we're supposed to add more clubs in January. So if your child has not found their club yet, they will. So we appreciate you, and I hope that you have a Merry Christmas if I don't see you. Don't forget, we have parties next week on Friday, so we hope that all of you will come up on that day too. Again, thank you so much for coming to our Christmas program.
Good evening, parents, grandparents, siblings, and friends of our Dixon family. We are so glad that you are joining us tonight to have Christmas in the Bayou.
That's right. All of our teachers, staff, and students want to say thank you for being here.
We have a great night of singing, dancing, and Christmas cheer planned for you all to enjoy.
You know, one of the wonderful things that I love about our school is all the wonderful clubs that we have this year.
Me too. And you know what? One of those clubs is our first group of performers. Here to perform Let It Snow is our Dixon dance team.
wonderful performance. I especially enjoyed watching Miss Solano's dance along.
That's one of the things I love about our school. We have teachers that go the extra mile to make sure that we enjoy our time here at Dixon.
We do have the best teachers around town here at our school. One group of kids that I know loves their teacher is kindergarten.
Here come our kindergartners right now. Let's give them a big round of applause as they prepare to perform some of the Christmas songs they've been learning.
Thank you. Christmas tree covered with candy canes. Way up high in the Christmas tree, I saw five candy canes looking at me. I shook that tree as hard as I could. Down came one candy cane. And it was good. Is there another one up there? Way up high in the Christmas tree, I saw four candy canes looking at me. I shook that tree as hard as I could. Down came one candy cane. And it was good. Can you see another one? Way up high in the Christmas tree, I saw three candy canes looking at me. I shook that tree as hard as I could. Down came.
Great job, kindergarten. I didn't know you were all such wonderful singers.
Absolutely. Way to go, kindergarten.
Hey, do you remember when you were in kindergarten?
Yes, that seems like forever ago.
It does, but wouldn't you agree that you've had a great time since then?
Of course, with all that Dixon has to offer to its students, I know that it has made me the leader that I am today.
Hey guys, first grade is getting ready to perform. We better go get in our places.
Wait, I want to tell a joke first.
Okay.
What do you call Santa when he stops moving?
What?
Santa, pause.
Please give a warm welcome to our first grade.
Better. and Dixon, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny
Great job, first grade. That's one of my favorite Christmas songs.
I just love singing about all things Christmas.
Me too. Hey, Fallon, did you know that Rudolph likes to play video games?
Really? How you know?
Because last year he asked for a sleigh station.
That is too funny.
You know, second grade is coming up next. And I heard they were singing a song about the bay.
Yeah, you're right. Being near the bay is one thing that I love about our community. Here in our, what is that word? All of our access to the best seafood that our bay offers.
We better let second grade sing because you're making me hungry.
Here to perform our songs, the Super Dixon second graders.
Time.
jam. I love a hip-hop beat.
Me too. I bet that's what they're listening to as they work to build our toys for Christmas.
Elves are pretty generous, you know.
Oh yeah, how so?
Think about it. They spend their entire year making toys for other people.
Well, Zoe, you do prove a point there. I guess that is pretty generous. You know who else is generous? Our student council, better known as the Stew Crew.
Oh yeah, from collecting canned goods for family to selling Christmas grams and giving toys to kids in need. The student council is always working hard to do kind things for others.
Hey, did somebody say elves? That reminds me, what do elves do when they get home from school?
What?
They're numbered!
Here come our Dixon cheerleaders to spread some Christmas cheer.
Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Mistletoe hung where you can't see. Every couple tries to stop.
Here comes third grade with a taste of their favorite Christmas songs.
Deck the hall with boughs of holly, fa la la. Wow, that was a beautiful performance.
Yes, it was. Christmas is supposed to be fun and silly, but we have to remember the true reason that we celebrate.
Right, and whatever your reason, make sure to spend Christmas with the people that matter most to you.
Christmas is a wonderful time to come together and celebrate the ones that we hold dear. Here at Dixon, we appreciate each other all throughout the year, but Christmas is the time to spread kindness to our teachers, school staff, friends, and community.
One group that I'm thankful for is our fourth graders. Here they are to sing more Christmas carols for us.
Oh, come
day is almost here.
Here comes Santa
and his reindeer.
Christmas Day is almost here.
It's my favorite time of year. It's my favorite time of year.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bob.
Got a show to put on.
Man, that song rocks.
I know, I could sing it all night long, but we still got more to sing. Hey, wait, it's our turn to sing.
Here we go. Please welcome Dixon Elementary's choir.
Santa's got a beard that's long and white.
Who comes around on a special night?
Santa comes around on a special night.
bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Christmas Day is almost here.
Here comes Santa
and his reindeer.
Christmas Day is almost here. It's my favorite time of year.
It's my favorite time of year.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly.
La 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 la.
'Tis the season to be jolly.
La 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 la.
Woo! That was a ton of fun. I love it when we get to show everyone what we've been working on.
Yeah, now it's about time to wrap things up. Last performing tonight is our great group of fifth graders.
Dixon family, I have to ask you one question. Are you ready to rock?
Well, here are the fifth graders closing the show with Jingle Bell Rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up, it's just the fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell. kitchen, Yuletide carol.
La 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la.
On? Okay.
Christmas Day is almost here. Here comes Santa
and his reindeer.
Christmas Day is almost here. It's my favorite time.
I would also like you to give a round of applause to our music teacher, Mr. Owens. Ms. Fairbanks, our fourth grade teacher, who is also our organizer. And Ms. Andre, who is filming this. You can go back and watch it if you'll click our link on our website. Ms. Andre, have a Merry Christmas and a safe night. Thank you so much for coming out.